Hi, my name's Indy Bourne Jones and I'm 16 from Norfolk, and this is my video to apply to be part of Team Nicket. I currently compete three horses. The first two I compete is Buddy Holly. He's 17 years old and 14 hands. I compete him in British eventing at BE Novice level, as well as Pony Club Open Teams. I also compete a 12-1 on behalf of an owner, who's called Lathel Paisley, in Royal International on Hoys qualifiers for M&M 13-handers. Buddy also does the 14-handers Royal International on Hoys qualifiers for working hand ponies. I also compete my sister's pony on the odd occasion called Deadly Dudley. She's 15 hands, a grey mare, and she's 18. I compete her due to the fact this horse, All Star Bounce, sadly suffered an injury and is now sadly on box rest apart from hand grazing. This is when we first started using her products. As you can see, Banks is a highly strung thoroughbred, has a very short attention span, and being on box rest wasn't best suited to him. This is when I bought him the Borden Breaker, which has not only settled him down in his stable, and which has given him the best chance of recovery. I also use your Lickit treat bars, which are great for our horses for a nice treat because they put 100% effort in every time I ride them. I also have just started using recently your electrolyte bar for Buddy due to the fact after a competition he's not very good at rehydrating himself, so this gives him the best chance to be in top shape. This is Sally. My 2014 aims of her are for her to be placed at 100 level and maybe qualify for the Under 18 100 at Western Park. This is Lathel Paisley. I'm riding him on behalf of an owner in M&M 133's Working Hunter Pony. This year, my 2014 aims for him are to qualify him for the Royal International and Horse of the Year.
This is Buddy.
My 2014 aims of him is to get double clears at BE Novice level and go to the Open Pony Club Championships. I also totally fund my eventing myself by teaching smaller children, taking in ponies for schooling, and also babysitting at weekends. It would be amazing to have the money towards it, as I work so hard at this, and it would be take the ease off the entry fees, as eventing is so expensive and it's completely my passion. So it would be amazing to have the money towards it.
To become part of Team Nicket, due to the facts, I think it would build my confidence, and also I feel I would be a great ambassador for your products. I'm always smiling whatever happens, and I am very chatty and happy to talk to everyone about how outstanding your products are and how brilliant they are for horses, especially ones like Banks. I also would be so proud to have your name on my numner, have a rug with your name on, and also wear it on my waistcoat. As I feel not only would I be proud to wear it, but I would also be a great ambassador. Very lucky and have a supporting family who travel me up and down the country for competitions and training, and I can't thank them enough for this. I'm not the best rider in the world, but I'm incredibly determined, focused and passionate about what I do. I spend every hour I can out with the horses, making sure they're in tip-top condition. We also have many liveries, so it's very important to me that they come out looking and feeling their best so they can achieve the best they can. Here's a few clips for you to watch of me in training and competition.
When Rome's in ruins, we are the the end. Tonight, the foxes hunt the hounds.
watching, and I would like to wish all the other competitors good luck.